Hey guys, Saad here, and in this tutorial I'm gonna talk about the ID attribute. Yeah, I'm not gonna show any good thing with it. Yeah, but the ID attribute is a specify unique ID for the HTML. That means if you put one ID for one element, you can't put in the another one. So the value must be unique within the HTML of that document. So this is the way you can use to do that, and in that way you can easily manipulate the HTML DOM, or you can say via JavaScript. So for that, what I'm gonna do is create an example for you that then it will be clear, you will understand. So what I'm gonna do is just remove all of that and put h1, and inside that we're gonna put ID of what we call my header, and I'm gonna pass hello world. Yeah, it's getting old, but nothing we can do about that though. But now we can use a create button. What the heck, bug? I didn't ask for it, right? So button, type the button. We don't need any of those, because a little bit there, that's it. And now change text. The moment we do this, after that we create a script, and then we're gonna use a create a function, and the name of function will be display, just to display, you know. And no parameters. If you don't know JavaScript, don't bother, you will understand what I'm doing. And if you want to learn the DOM element, I have total tutorials over there on my playlist, and I have JavaScript tutorials too. Just go check it out. By ID, so ID get element by ID, and you know it can get elements and by ID, and it will return the what we call the string. Now is in the others we get generally get array, because there are lots and lots of them. When you do that, after that what we're gonna do is inner HTML, it will be equals to have a nice day. I don't have better word to say, right? So yeah, the moment we do that, now it not work, because I didn't put any what we call event to it. So on click event, and it would be the display, it will call the display function, and done. Have a nice day. See, is that not awesome? So this is the way we can do this. Hope you guys understand, and see you guys in the next tutorial.